Typical traditional meals from Africa, Zimbabwe in particular. I'm just having my breakfast. Well, it's after 12 now. It's not breakfast as such, but it's some kind of meal. And I'm excited today because there is a cob, a real maize cob. I love it. It reminds me of life when I was a young boy. Sometimes we would have supper, just maize cobs and a cup of tea. So now I will have my cup of tea with this cob, and that's adequate for me. Of course, I might add a little thing here and there, but the main thing is the cob. Maize cob.